This match is set for one fall, and it's for the DC Championship. And it's a chairs match. Introducing first, he is one half of the tag team champions,
the
And his opponent, the DC champion, the bodyguard, Dynamite.
Fight!
I might get the belt. I just come out.
You might want to get out the ring anyway. I'm, you know, just giving you a heads up.
Yeah,
this could be a war.
Not once in a lifetime, but this match will be brutal. Chairs match. Anything goes, they shake hands. Good sportsmanship by the bodyguard and the beast.
Goodness, I'm gonna catch here. It's a chance match. The title is on the line. Oh,
goodness.
Oh,
goodness, that you hurt the impact.
Oh man, he got the chair.
Oh goodness.
Oh look,
And he struck it, but he does not go out the ring, but he is still down.
That's a powerhouse.
Oh my goodness, he gets the chair.
Oh, a kick to the back.
Oh goodness. Right to the chest. Oh my goodness, the beast. What a new. Oh, goodness.
What a reversal.
The beast goes body first into
the
turnbuckle.
Ain't going back to the chair.
It is a good match. I mean, it's the Clash of the Titans. We both to see this match 2 weeks ago. Garrett got sick. I mean,
it was so Road to Glory yesterday, but the beast didn't show up.
Family problem, you know what I'm saying? He's got the chair.
Is he gonna injure him?
Oh my goodness. He said he takes no prisoners. What is he gonna do?
What's taking him so long? Oh, he's waiting for him to get up.
Oh goodness, I don't think he's gonna get up no time soon. Oh my goodness.
Get to the ribs.
Oh my
goodness.
This is
the Clash of the Titans.
Yes, it is. He's getting the WWE.
That we have never seen get into
the This is once in a lifetime.
One on one.
We will see this again.
In the future. Again for the. Yeah.
And the piece is going to dynamite. With the rights and the rights and the rights.
Is equal. And the kick to the leg. play Screaming in Agony.
Yes.
Oh, and a reversal. Knees to the stomach.
Knees to the chest. Can the Beast win a championship? 1, 2, and a kick out. And a kick out.
Do you think the Beast can win his first DC championship?
I think he could if he just stopped wasting time. Like he's doing now.
Or could he run into a TNT bomb?
If he's waiting like that and not going after his opponent, maybe he would run into one.
And a spear. And a spear from the corner.
Cover.
1, 2, and a kick out.
And a damn fall.
That is a 2 count. Every holds up the 2 count. And he does. And I just noticed something. The ref has New York Giants gloves. You know, New York Giants gonna get the Redskins this Monday. I wonder what's gonna happen right there. RG Big or.
They both going into explosive mode.
Yeah, they all gonna see that.
And then
we are.
Oh, he
hit
the rope. He hit the rope.
All of his knees.
He looks like he's hurt. Redskins Nation all day, but it looks like.
Dutch.
Jennifer.
This is
Jennifer.
Somebody's gonna have to use him. Oh no, he got the conscience here. Both men inflicted so much pain, knowing what they can do.
They both have houses. It looks like it's destroyed. If you going for what I think you going for.
Thank you.
This match is set for one fall, and it's a ladder match for the Money in the Bank Championship. Introducing first, from Compton, New York, Razor Blade. And his opponent from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing 155 pounds. Yeah, Russo Food. Opponent, he is Mr. Money in the Bank, the awesome one, the Savior.
When I do it well, shooting from the hip. Yeah, boy, shoot the kill. Half a breath left on my deathbed, screaming at that. Yeah, super ill. Baby, what the tell? We can chill with a half a pill. We're not supposed to let you. I cut my tones off a step on the receipt. Boy, put the pill. Listen, garden tool. Make me introduce you to my power tool. We know the fucking girl. I don't do a bag fill. No, it is disposable. Summer's Eve, massive pill. Shady's got the massive pill, baby.
Here we go.
This match is a one bout. This is a two gun match for the Money in the Bank Championship. All I want to say, ladies and gentlemen, that Terminator X gave me a hell of a match. Y'all will see it on YouTube later on when the Savior leaves out the ring.
So what will the video be called?
They go at it. That's it.
There you go. See, wait a minute. Nobody's going to show up. Oh, still way out.
Goodness gracious.
From Razor Blade. We're here live in Washington, D.C.
And he's going up. And it's, oh goodness gracious. Nobody almost came down.
Oh, wait a minute.
Who's that?
Look at my door.
This.
Oh, wait a minute. What is this?
Wait a minute.
This.
Oh my god!
A mad
god.
Luchador? Whoa, oh,
is that the Black Knight? Is that the thing? Oh,
I think that's the Black Ninja.
Wait, we get the
ref hand. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? Oh.
Wait a minute.
Ow! No! And they kick to the chest.
You're
about to make yourself up. And
they kick to the chest.
Oh, goodness gracious. It looks like she hurt. Looks like he's hurt. Thank you.
save you. Is he gonna climb up that ladder? Oh. Is he gonna climb up the ladder? Oh, goodness gracious. Both men!
Both men!
Both men!
Oh, no! Oh, wait a minute! Away!
Gracious! Goodness gracious! Oh, my! Oh, my! Wait a minute!
Oh,
man! Oh, wait! Oh!
Oh, no!
This is not about a royal, but his both feet touch the floor.
No way!
Woo!
Yes, dog. Look at this. He's on top. And here we go.
He's waiting for something.
Look at this. Oh, oh God. It sounded like his neck cracked. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, wait a minute, Eric. Oh, wait a minute.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
Yeah, he was the bus driver. You got invited to
Hayden. Oh, God, look at the pain. Look at the pain on his
suffering
on his face here.
Oh, God.
This is what
I think he's really hurt.
This was Tay Nation. We had an interview asking about a lifetime.
Oh, God. Get out of here.
Oh, good God.
Here, unbelievable match.
The champion here walking away here. Oh no, look at this.
Wait a minute. Oh, right to the corner. Look at this.
Oh, Spinebuster. There it is. Oh, Young Cruz can feel it. He feel it. He can't. He wins the match.
Wait a minute.
He called it for the roundhouse kick. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, another kick to the shoulder.
Where'd the champion go? We don't have to worry about that, but let's give it to the action.
Razor blade here in the corner.
Oh, wait a minute. He's trying to pull in the leg.
Oh, no, here. Oh, champion no. Here. He's in the ring. Oh, no.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no.
Razor blade.
Oh, no.
Back.
No, something's going to get ugly.
Yeah, no.
Last week, I was screwed by the Savior in my All-American Championship match. And Young Crucifix, I'm calling you out for my rematch. So get your ass out here.
You think you know me?
Savior and you were once friends, but Savior screwed you over. I don't know why. So, when I hit you with my specialty, when you were laying here in the middle of the ring, and I pinned you, one, two, three.
Once again, you had help. Once again, you had help.
I don't need help to whip you, right?
Right, right. But once before, I defeated you, right? Once before. And I will take back my All-American Championship.
If you take it back, that's okay.
No, there ain't no ifs. It's a promise.
You're gonna need to save it. Bring your sorry ass up.
You can sell me alarm, you can cut out your ties, you can fence in your yard, you can pull out the cars, but I won't.
Whoa, this is my promo, right? Oh no, this is job promo. My bad.
What are you doing out here?
I helped you with that.
You know I don't trust you as far as I speak.
I don't need your help. No? Get that through your... Oh!
You gonna join me, Grace Blake? You gonna join me?
Flying.
Oh,
think you know me.
Yes! We'll get back to your partner!
On this day, I see clearly
Oh.
We will not help his albums because it's not going to get released yet because they're also
you.
Sorry,
you.
Y'all.
Well, if you don't have a future hat on rapping, you're showing up and having a future
in rapping. Man, you don't look too good right now either.
Come on, man.
So let's go to the guy in the right. He's going to stay from the right.
This is why he is my partner.
So you picked the guy just because he's wet.
Hey.
You don't have to do work. Ah.
So you just stand on the sideline like him with my mask on.
Oh, God. Come on, beast.
Oh, man.
No, no, no.
No. Oh.
You can't stay.
mouth.
Oh. Bird, The Beast, and Hey Nation.
This match is scheduled for Woodfall, making his way to WWE debut, Terminator X!
Awesome!
I came to the ring, there's a price to pay, time for you to get down on your knees.
Guys,
really talented.
Oh, shit. What? I will be known as Terminator X. Hello.